say rap is about KQ. We're gonna rap to the rhythm, show you what we can do.
I'm Ellie.
I'm Dexter.
I'm Toto.
We're rapping to the beat, show you where it's at. Rock, 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 just don't stop. The DJ rap is gonna make you hot.
We're here to give you a royal rap. A KQ's DJs, cause you like it like that.
Joe Bailey.
Ed Hammond.
And Bill the Tour. It's Terry Walker.
Steve Smith.
And Slick Rick Mill.
Mike Riddle's so suave and he's never near. He makes your ears listen when he's on the air.
Ren, the bebop is cool and he's caring. He likes all the women, no matter what they wear. Alex Maria, he's one of a kind. He jams all the tunes to shock rock your mind.
Now early in the morning when the sun first rises, your baby gets up and get all the way live. At 6 a.m. he says time to go. Then he tells all your folks, turn on your radios. And you open your eyes and you scratch your head. Turn on your radio and get out your bed. I'm here to play music, it's tons of fun. And when I get on the mic, I'm second to none. I'm a vanilla killer, I'm on KQ. 1060 on the dial, the station for you.
Well, tell me some more about this odd man, because I really want to know all that I
well,
can.
Well, he's 6'1", really tons of fun. Rapping Joe Bailey, you're number one. Young people, old people, short or tall. And when Joe's on the mic, he satisfies up. Well, the clock says 10 and it's time to go. But don't touch that dial on your radio. Cause tomorrow in the morning from 6 to 10, we're gonna get on the mic and rock you again. Joe Bailey is a man that'll make you bump. The next on the mic is Ambassador Bump.
Come on, yeah.
I rock it out.
Ambassador of Funk is here to take you for a ride. Gets you in the groove, makes it cool outside. Getting ready to bust off, so you better climb aboard. When it gets in the air, it's gonna give you a reward. Playing rhythm and rock, pop funk and the blues. That funk is the same, it seems to get in your shoes. He's one of a kind, likes to take his time. Down the rhythm of the city to relax your mind. As I was coming from work, I was on a lunch break. Me and my buddies wanted to have some steak. Ed Hamlin was stopping, playing all the live tunes. I said,
music like this on a mid-afternoon.
The beat that was stopping made me want to sing a lot of swim. My partner cut the volume up and played it real proud. We drove through the restaurant, really thumping the beat. My partner hollered out, man, forget that meat. Before we go to the mall and pick up some earphones, I need a beat like this to make my day go on. So we got the earphones, stopped at the fast food. When I made it back to work, I was in the right mood. As I walked in the door, everybody looked amazed. When I found the secretary, she just stared in the face. She said, I know you're not going to work looking like that. I said, KQ, baby, is where it's at. Ho, ho, rock it,
rock it out.
A little after 2 on a Friday afternoon, kicking back in my bed, just listening to Ain't Noon. He had me patting my feet together, rocking my head, rolling over on my tummy and dancing in my bed. At 6 o'clock came, he was jamming to the beat. When a vision caught my mind, I jumped into my feet. I heard him talking to everybody about what's going on this week. Play one of Slick Rick's songs, dedicated to the free. So all the girls everywhere were turning the radios low.
It's Slick Rick,
or Ain't Noon,
who you talking about?
Now when the music started bumping and the phone began to ring, and all the girls from everywhere said,
play it again.
And then the instant replay is immediately on the end. Slick Rick rocking the way, like he just don't care. He was playing the latest sounds of 1982, jamming all of the beats that they wanted him to. He started it to a jam to 705, and the last song he played, it was all the way live. Don't probably remember the words, but the song I think I can. It was Get Down, dedicated to the madman. Ho, ho.
Well, I'm back on the mic to tell you a story about another DJ who gets all the glory. The madman is here, and there is no doubt that when he gets on the mic, he'll make a shout. 7 to 12, he rocks the whole battle to act the show. He really is a cool caddy. When he's on the turntable, let him stop to spin. Then the people call him over, say, play it again. He says, sure, I'll play the song if you wait the next hour. Just to listen with your ears and turn on the power. Hey, the clock that kick, and I wanna have that pass. Turned up the music, and really starts to flash. I am the madman, men want to be. All the ladies out there see me as a dream. While the clock strikes 12, and it's time to go. For all the young ladies and all the gentlemen, tomorrow night, please have no pity. KQ 1060, the rhythm of the city.
Everybody, 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 check him out.
Now there's a sick DJ in this here town. When he comes to us, he just throws it down. Coming to you at 12 midnight, dedicated to the freaks, giving what they like. The soul of the valley, the master man. If he came down the box, then nobody can. He's Mike,
Mike,
the light in the night. Gets on the turntable and shows his right. I was riding in my car, turned on my stereo, checking out KQ, have my system down low. As I turned the music up, it seemed to put me in a touch of rhythm. Coming out that box seemed to make me one of them. Felt the ringing of the treble, the thump of the bass. When the keyboards came in, they turned right to the whole place. I was rocking my head, started swerving in my lane. See the soul of the valley, had me going insane. As one beat would go off, another beat would come on. You see, didn't stop down until he played his song.
Hey, hey,
I'm just a broken down DJ.
Hey, hey,
girl, can you hear what I say?
Hey, hey,
if you listen to the lyrics of my music,
hey, hey,
I'm gonna show you the way.
Get up, get down, no time to play around. KQ is on the air, no time for sitting down.
KQ is the rock, the soul, and the power. They play your favorite hit for 24 hours. Everybody throw down, do what you wanna. KQ's home city is Phoenix, Arizona.
With a pole.
Cowboy rappers, and we're here to say, everybody check out Joe Lowe, the DJ.
On a Sunday morning around 6 o'clock, I turned on my box and just started to rock. With the beat that was thumping, I knew like this dope, I knew right away
it was the Steve Smith Show.
And when he rocks the mic, you know he rocks the mic. He's gonna down the box to 12 midnight. Get you in the groove, make sure I'm drilling it slow. Hey Steve Smith,
yeah,
won't you give me some more? So give you some more is exactly what he do. Gonna down to the beat with the rhythm so true. You know Steve Smith,
yeah, he's the boss.
And when he goes on the air, he's sure to get off. He's the main man in KQ's plan. Works hard to be number one in demand. He's the king of the crowd, tell you what it's all about. Like the story he told me about Randy Bebop.
KQ's number one when it's on the air. No other station around here just don't compare. KQ's been around for quite a long while. Turn on your radio, 1060 on the dial.